are we as women denied access to comprehensive abortion care? There are several reasons, but coming from Africa, I realize that it's sociocultural, it's also economic, and it's all about our rights to bodily integrity.